Hi, and welcome to part 2 of our German campaign, part 5. In this video, I'm going to be attempting, that means, the operation Sealion, which is also the key guide to follow is that. And also, what part 1 doesn't have any commentary, unfortunately. There will be a link in the description if I remember. So, let's get started with assigning some provisions. Normal. So what you want to do, you want to sort of have individual divisions instead of the major invasions that you need to go around the forts. It's literally exactly the same as the division. Either invade one division in a fort, so don't be forceful. Maybe invade another division. From another port, all the instructions, port plus, again, which then means perhaps two invasions and one division, hopefully, and then have one division down, and then have one division there, okay, plus, so four. Sign west. So, just to show you my templates and stuff, this is just a template part I'm using. It works for everything, I'm not really using any templates. And, yeah. Watch part one if you want a detailed comprehensive how I got. Yeah, and got the previous quick achievement in the last video. So, now I'm going to use one time today. One more time. So now I can and I'm going to just check that the only one still in the allies that are a major spider, but they won't get long. One in London, and one in Scotland. Okay. Then, they're lucky. UK won't get their neighbor. So I'll just cast neighbor one in the English channel, which is why I'm trying to but we'll reassign the character next to the neighbor one as well. So hopefully, as you can see, the individuals are so. So hopefully, we should be able to gain some major points in here. And they actually are, which is quite astonishing. I don't know what the UK in the whole group. Sometimes you won't need to, in a case, just keep spamming submarines. That's probably part of the reason I actually have major points in here, so I'm just spamming submarines. I don't have that big of a name, so what's that a boob? Let's just sort of block three. Okay, yeah, well, we're going to be looking at it. I'm going to sure. Right, so essentially what you've got to do is just going to go on these two orders and wait a week. Hope that they don't gain any heat and defeat. pawn. So I need to run it in. Yes. It's gonna be another thing. Because I never put any stuff out in the middle of the same. Guess I just got rid of everything. Okay, so we just got like a circle of pawn. For some reason, there isn't. Just like that. Swinging that. Now we've landed in the second floor. So, if there's anything in part 1 that I would do differently, it's build more air. Maybe spend less time building things. And more time building air. So that's one that I would do. Keep going here and up. deal with the press conference here, and then we'll end the because we've now invaded Britain and he got killed. But he is my guy to get his whole points as what we're going to be doing with the Soviets and take this amount of coming. The north, we can do the south, but I the north is more important because they've stopped down there. Seeing if it's again, if anyone is even watching, and then we're going to just pump it from them. And then, why is it going to be written? You know, if you are going to achieve it, I've forgotten what exactly it requires, then you should probably try and take credit for it, because it's only a piece of does. This and then basically we're just going to move the Indians, so that we really want to be moving. We're going to cover Canada, this is essential. Cover it if we can, if we can. So this December, we have a fundraiser. Vancouver area as well. We're going to cover them, and we're also going to cover some of the areas we have in the sky. But that's all we have. We're going to take some coal. Let's take this rubber for ourselves and pop them in because our members may be up to Japan, may be undesirable. So yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching. Bye.